This is lit. I got a YouTube camera. Now, I might hear noises in the background just because. But guys, this... Oh my gosh. Now, let's open it. It's a YouTube camera, and it's very small, but it is pocket-sized, and it was, like, the best rating. That's what my mom said. That's why she got it, because it had very good rating on it. I knew she wouldn't give me a crappy camera, but it is pretty small, but it will get the job done. So, yeah, and there's a mode to take pictures and videotape. So, yeah. And, guys, I will no longer be using my iPod. Well, actually, I'm not going to say that because my YouTube camera here, it can, okay, here, let me start over. I am going to use my iPod and the iPad that I use to record. I'm gonna do some of the recordings on that, but I'm gonna do most of them on my camera. I don't know if you can see my face very well, but who cares? I'll edit it. And guys, also, I got a portable charger that charges insanely fast, and it doesn't need to be charged that long, and it holds a lot of power. I just destroyed my elbow on this. Ah, and it hurts. And guys, I have a 6 foot long charger. It's taller than my brother, and he's like 5'10". This is 6 foot. And guys, right now I'm charging my iPod because I don't really want it to die on me. Will this hold it? Ooh, I don't know. Slim chance. I don't really think it will, but guys, I am so happy I got a YouTube camera. Now, guys, I would record on it, like, I would record right now and, like, show the recording. Maybe post it, maybe not. I probably wouldn't, actually. But the only problem is that there needs to be an SD card right in that little slot. And apparently, we don't have one. It did not come with an SD card, but, hey, I don't care. Well, actually, I kind of do. It's right there. Guys, it looks like an eyes and mouth. If you look at it, it looks like an eyes and mouth, but the mouth is a little off. But guys, this is the best Christmas ever. And guys, I also got a Bonnie plush, and I also got this game. It's a game where, like, you have to start there, and then you have to make it around the maze. And everywhere, and it ends right there. And you have to use these little things to control the balls, and they cannot fall in the holes. That might not sound very challenging, but it is so challenging. I've made it like very far on here. It is challenging. I got that on Christmas Eve, and I'm very happy that I got it. But guys. Oh my gosh, guys, this was like my last present that I opened. I was like, I didn't know that I was gonna get a YouTube camera. I was like, okay, well, now that I know that an iPod or a YouTube camera is like $200, $300, like sometimes even $1,000, it's probably gonna be the only Christmas gift I want, and I want a lot of things, so I'm gonna ask for it, but I'm not going to put it on my main thing. But I got it along with other presents, so I am very glad. So guys, I hope you had a very Merry Christmas too. And I made a video with my two cousins. One of them is very jealous with the other. It was the younger one, like always. Okay, so guys, this is how it's supposed to stand. Yeah, it's like I'll be recording like here, and then the record button is to record, and the mode is like pictures and everything. But I think whenever... Oh, wait a minute. What does it say? Oh, it's on and record. That's interesting. Well, how do you turn it off? Wow. Well, I guess we'll find out. So I hope you guys had a very Merry Christmas. And I just want to say thank you for sticking around to me this year. 2016 will now end. And I love you guys so much. Thanks for sticking around with me. Thanks for liking and subscribing. I'm basically talking to my pretend subscribers, but who cares? I still like to pretend I have a subscriber. It makes me more confident and makes me try harder on my videos. So yeah, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye. Have a Merry Christmas. Really quick before I end this video. Wait a minute, what happened to that thing I was using? Who cares? We'll try to use this. Okay, never mind. But anyway, I did a whole video on this YouTube camera. Now, I actually forgot to show you this. Now, it doesn't have an SD card yet, but we are about to order one. So yeah, this is what it would look like with the YouTube camera. Now, it's not really like this funky shape. See, like that's the door, but here's the door on here. But I'm not really complaining because it's a YouTube camera. So yeah. So, like, it will show anything like that. And, yeah. So, actually, I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas, and I will see you guys later. Bye!